But you have a long arm. I'm gonna try speedrunning the tutorial and I'm gonna play until I probably get like the 100-second one. I know that sounds impossible, but I'm gonna be trying it. So let me start. And right away, I'm just gonna go here. And we started. Oh god, I'm laggy. I'm so laggy. Wait, I might need to restart it. Okay, wait, we're gonna restart that. We're gonna restart. That wasn't a good whole time. It might be still, because I know some games for some reason have a really high quality. Like super high, mega high. I've played this a couple times. I got the 300 second one when I was trying, so I'm gonna be going for the 100 second, which I doubt's gonna happen, but you know, if we try and we can succeed. Okay, you can do anything, just try. Actually, you know what? I think that's a lie. Don't believe me. I'm not that trustworthy. Don't believe when I said that, okay? Because that's a lie. If I do this, you have to subscribe because literally there's no way I get this in literally 100 seconds when I'm glitching. So I think what they want me to do is go there, but I'm, oh gosh, we're not gonna make this 100 seconds. Okay, once it hits 100 seconds, we're gonna redo the run until I make it to 100 seconds. So this might be like a 40-minute video, this might be like a 10-minute video, but I'm gonna do this in 100 seconds no matter what. So I know it's like probably normal because like a lot of players have gotten all this sick stuff, but I'm very new to this game, so I'm still like working on, you know, my skill level. As you can obviously see, I'm still working on the skill of my. Gonna try doing that. Oh, that was really, that was kind of genius. Wait, can we pull this off? No, we're not pulling this off. I think even we're past 100. Yep, we're past 100. We have to restart again. Okay, let's restart. I don't think I'm ever gonna get this done. Like right away, I think all I'm gonna hold is sprint, and if I don't die once, I think I can do it, but that's gonna be hard for me to not die. I think that's a trick for running up things, and then I just gotta go here, here. I think I can parkour these jumps mostly, but oh god, woo! I don't wanna die. Don't die. Do not die. Wait, this is actually going better than I thought. 23 seconds in and I'm already way further than the last time. Can we do this in 100 seconds? I doubt like second try, but hey, who knows? No. Oh my god. That was close. Oh, watch. Oh gosh. I think I died, so I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, those extra seconds would have completed it for me, so I don't think we're gonna make it this time, but what? Hey? My arm touched it. What? Hey? Okay, last time we sped run it like this, so we're speed run. It's gonna take a couple tries, but we still have a full 50 like seconds to try to work things out. So, whoa, okay. I'm starting to think I should just go like whoa, and then go, and then like what? I think we're gonna have to redo the run. How many times am I gonna have to redo this? I don't intend on making this like the longest video I've ever made, but I might have to because I've promised something and I'm not gonna break that promise. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do a 100-second speed run. Should we try again? You know what? We're trying again. Yeah, let me go start again. Okay, I'm gonna speed run this and see what happens. And you know, whatever we do, we do. So, yeah, no, it's Whatever happens, happens in this speedrun. I'm trying. We might want to use runner. I know that's probably going to mess me up, but we might want to use runner. Because runner, I think, runs faster. I know that kind of sounds, like, obvious. But, like, I want the speedrunner one because it sounds cool. And I just want it. And then I'm going to try speedrunning a daily obby next. Because I feel like I can make a lot of videos off this one game. Just, like, unlocking all these different things. Wouldn't you agree? Like, I could probably make a... That's not... We're not doing well. I think we might just want to restart now. Oh, before I put too much time. How much are our VIP servers? If they're free... Yeah. Hey, yo. No. I'm gonna... Don't. Don't do that. Friends allowed. I don't know why, but I probably might want to do a collab. Later. But we must speedrun this, okay? I'm gonna do this until I get 100 seconds. So, 100 second speedrun. Leave. You know what? We're gonna join, and then this time I'm gonna make an effort to, like, join. I think speedrunner has no checkpoints, though. Let's go check, because it only starts when I hit the first checkpoint. Wait, I don't know why it says my time is that big, but I trust me, my time's never been, like, 20 billion. Okay, we got runner. He has a shorter arm, and then abnormal guy. I swear there's one called speedrunner, and it's, like, finish... Wait, what? How do I have speedrunner? I just don't have this guy. Is the game... Oh, you know what I bet it is? Is that since I'm in a VIP server, I can select anyone. That's cool. You know, I can't... First, I want to see what one... Because all we have to do is get 100 seconds. No one said what one I can use. So I can just use, like, an OP one. Hypothetically, and still get 100 seconds. Like, Light Runner. It's probably gonna run. Speed Runner. Mutant 3. Mutant 3. What? Oh. I think I actually have to unlock these ones. But the others I shouldn't have to. Like, we're gonna do skeleton. Or no, I never did it. I'll admit right here and right now. Oh, wait. So I want jumper. I never did this. I never did the hard obby, but I have abnormal guy. I never did nightmare mode, but I have speedrunner. Okay, we're just gonna speed. Well, doesn't that mean it resets our time every... This might be what we actually need. Because the smaller arm is gonna do better, and the second jump is basically like a double jump, so I can complete stuff. And I don't have to leave every time I die. So, basically sounds like something OP. So we're gonna... Oh my god, wait, this is doing well. No. Uh-uh. Oh, no! Okay, we got this. It's restarting time. Oh my god, time starts. You know how many... How much level I just skipped just from using my double jump? No! Okay, we're restarting. I will get jumper. I need jumper, okay? I know it's like the same thing as speedrunner, but I just want it, okay? My goal is to record me unlocking basically everyone that I haven't unlocked already from just normally playing. So I'm gonna make probably a bunch of videos on this. So, okay, wait. Ever like use your computer and then like your Roblox walk is funny? That just happened to me and I'm severely scared. Okay, where are we starting? I don't think I'm gonna make it far with the no checkpoint thing, but it feels like I'm doing a hard one. But also I think like I don't have to leave every time, so it's not gonna be as annoying. But yeah, like see I'm WASD-ing and my controls are messed up. This happens to me a lot in games, so it's not like something's wrong. But like see I'm not moving this way, but I am on the screen. So it's weird, you know. I'm just gonna record till I nail it, and once we nail it, I hope this gets, like, a decent amount of views. Because imagine if, like, this ends up being my least amount of viewed video, but, like, it's my... But it's, like, the video I've tried the hardest in. Wouldn't that be, like, hilarious? That would just be super funny. Wait. Oh my god, no, I cannot mess this up. Ah, wait, we're doing it. No, that was good, that was a really good time. So I think we can skip most of the levels just by jumping and then double jumping has done the most for this. We are so close. I heard there was a thing, you know, hypothetical, but like do you think we could even reach like 20 subs? I doubt I could reach 20 subs. I mean, the 1,000 views, the 1,000, like, 500 views, love to prove me wrong, but, like, I honestly, I'm just happy with my, amount of current views to satisfy. Yeah, oh my god, no, that was a really good time. Let me restart the time. Oh, we're gonna do this in less than 100 seconds. I'm gonna probably finish on the 100 mark if I'm doing anywhere close to 100. Okay, I might record like 60 billion times of this one video just because I like this game a lot. I recently found it and I think it's really cool. And like, I'm just so curious on like how long it took them to make this. Cause like, they have to, like, extend the player's arm, and I don't know how that would work and stuff. But also, I've never built a game, so I can't be talking. What's A? What's A1? Can someone comment, like, what the levels mean? What the level system is? But, like, is A1, like, bottom level? Am I, like, mediocre? Wait, no, my mouse stops working. So, let me explain, dear viewers. Sometimes my mouse honestly just, like, dead stops working. And it'll happen in, like, the worst moments. Like, say you're, like, about to catch a W in some game, and then your mouse, like, stops working, and I have to, like, wait, like, a full, like, 10 seconds. And I know 10 seconds doesn't sound like a lot, but it depends the game you're in. If you're in, like, if I'm trying to speed run, and I, no. My mouse stops working, it could mean the end of the speedrun. If my mouse dies, it could also mean the end of the speedrun. So it's all really just, like, I'm relying on, like, the thinnest hair that I can, like, even get past areas without my computer, like, deciding to say bye-bye on me. So, you know, yeah. See, I don't know why. Sometimes my controls mess up, and, like, I walk the complete wrong way. I think it might be a glitch with Roblox, don't you? Oh yeah. Can you like sub to me? Me and my friends are racing to 100 subscribers, I think. Yeah, it's 100 subs. And I'm currently in the lead, but like my friends coming out with like new videos every day, and since I have to scrap so many videos, I really can't post that much. So I know I post like 4 videos a day, but today I really can't post a lot because I made like a 40-minute video and then I had to scrap it. So, can you, like, just drop a sub on for me? And, oh yeah, my friend's thinking about quitting YouTube, and that's not okay, because he's just sad, because I got a video, and it did really well, so now he's kind of sad about that. So go help him, reach 100 subscribers, okay? I might leave a link actually in the description for once. I've said that like 60 videos, but actually I don't even have 60 videos. But is this doing well? Wait, are we doing well right now? I think we're, oh my god, wait, 17 seconds? Wait, I've just been like goofing around. I haven't even been like sweating, and I'm doing amazingly fast. Oh no. Wait, this is the part that messes me up. No! Oh my god! We were doing so well on time! We must get 100 seconds. That's a minute and 40 seconds. I only have a minute. I think I once got in like the under 300, and that wasn't even hard though. Because like, it's not hard to do these obbies. But also, I have a shorter arm, so it's annoying. But the double jump, I guess, is pretty OP. And I don't have to leave the game every time. You know what they should add? They should definitely make it so when you're in the game, you can basically just, or when you're in a private server, you can test out things. Because I'm sure it'd be really good for like speedrunning. Or isn't there a thing to like buy all of them? If that's a thing, I kind of want that, because I might record more videos on this game. But then I wouldn't have a lot of content to make. Just every time I would, like, shorten the time, and I'd be like, I had to complete this in 50 seconds. And then, like, whoa, wait. Oh, my God, no. Please don't kill me. What time am I on? Oh, dang it. That was way better than last time. I was, like, at the blacker. Wait. I wanted to think of something. Let's look at my time. That's not my time. My time's not going up. That is not my best time. I've gotten way quicker times than that. I don't know why it says that's my best time, but, you know, it is, apparently. I got, like, I think once I got, like, 200. I know that sounds really bad for, like, speedrunning a tutorial. Because, I mean, who speedruns a tutorial and gets 200 seconds? Like, usually you can just, like, skip through tutorials. But this is, like, the type of tutorial that, like, actually is a challenge for the majority of the game. Oh, we are so behind on time. No! I was rushing myself! Don't rush yourself, okay? It leads to speedrun failures. And look at me now. I'm a speedrun failure. I've imagine how many people, like, imagine someone thinking like 100 was easy and then watching my YouTube video about trying to speedrun to 100 and then like just laughing in my face because it's hard just for me to, like, see. Did you see that? Yeah, that was lag. I think it's because I'm screen recording. A lot of times when I'm screen recording, my videos will get, or like my entire game will get a lot laggier. And I don't have really, I'm recording on a desktop, so I don't have anything, I don't have, like, a big computer with, like, the normal big setup and all that. I just have, like, a desktop sitting in my basement, and I just record on that, and then I'll, like, go to my beach house, and then, that's all I'll do, because I don't have, like, a monitor, I don't have a microphone. I'm just using my Max microphone, and that's really just it. So it's kind of sad, but you know, I'm gonna speedrun. We're speedrunning this. Serious mode. Timer up. Mute music. I actually don't even have the music up. You guys might be able to hear the music. Maybe. We'll see. Boom, boom, jump. Boom, jump, boom, boom. Jump, 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 boom. Wait, is it that song copyright? No, it's not. No, it's not. I was singing a different song that you guys have never heard of. This is good time. No. No! Ugh. Oh my god. This is like gonna be like me raging for like a full 20 minutes. I'm gonna need, oh yeah. Can someone comment like a good thumbnail maker? I don't have anything to make a thumbnail. I use this one thing to create my like YouTube banner, and then it looks so bad. I mean, it doesn't look bad, but like, I was thinking of something like else when you think of banner, just like you'd think of someone else's channel's banner, like someone cool, like someone actually good at video games and stuff's banner. Or, I don't know. You can be thinking of anyone because it's a controversial topic on who's good at what. Besides, you can say you're good at anything, because if you put your mind to it, you can do anything. I just see the HD admin, I'm like, I think I have an idea now. I just have to get it in 100 seconds, so like, I can use admin, hypothetically. Correct? Yeah, right? I can use. I'm not gonna use admin, of course, until I get like very desperate, which is now. I'm just kidding. Oh wow, there's so much obbying in this game. I just wanna check out HD admin. What's my commands? Okay, does anyone know what Bandland is? Like, I'm gonna type in /Bandland. Or no, it's not /Bandland. It's Bandland. Wait, never mind.
I'm sorry.
I did use the command on myself. I did. Oh, is it because I added that little thing? Wait, we're gonna try now. Ban land me. So I just ban landed myself. That's not good, because can't they just read it and. Because any admin could look at it, and then I could get banned. That's kind of, you know, weird. I don't know. Imagine if I have to create an alt channel just to play this game. Because, I don't know, something or other happens and I get banned. Because I accidentally just ban-landed myself. And because I'm not an admin, I can't view the ban lands or take off people from the ban land, so. Oh my god, I cannot get 100 seconds. I have to complete, like, all of that. You know what? I think I'm gonna need to call in reinforcements. So, like, nope, reinforcements. I said I'd do this, and I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna sit until I do this. No food, no water. Until I do this, okay? Speedrun. I'm gonna become the biggest pro at this game and crush everybody because I'm gonna play this game. Imagine if I turn this into like an hour recording of a video. Oh, wait. Even? I've called in reinforcements. It's my friend. Avon, you need to give me mental help now. Because I'm recording a video, and I need to do this in 100 seconds.
But I don't have Abby within the water.
I know. I just need you to encourage me. All we asked is for you to encourage me. Okay?
You can do this.
Thank you. Now I'm... Okay. I'm going to talk to you after my recording now. Okay? Which should be probably soon. I might just give up. Okay, bye. Okay, Ethan's gone now. He gave us help. We're going to call him back soon. Maybe to record another vid. Wait. Oh, that was clutch. Boom. 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 I feel like I'm not utilizing the double jump. How close that was is unbelievable. No! I think we're gonna take our time on this. That was the farthest we've made it. Hey, wait. That's the farthest. That's the farthest we've made it. No, I know where we're gonna die. I know where we're about to die. No! We got 50 seconds and we are like halfway through. We could've, if I didn't die there, we could've pulled it off. Because the other, that, in my opinion, that was like one of the only hard levels. In my opinion only, but that was like one of my hard levels. After this try, I'm gonna switch back to normal guy or abnormal guy because. Okay. I will do this. Oh, well. Okay. I guess that was my try, so. Let me go equip the next character because I don't think I can do this in time. Change. I never did the hard obby actually, so it just gave me the stuff randomly, but. I'll take it because I basically have infinite reach. I move like 60 times slower, but maybe slow is not what we need. Maybe just a long arm be good, and long arm only. So we're gonna continue with our long arm, and basically, I think we can do this. I think I can do 100 seconds with this. Besides the fact that, you know, like. No! No, that was really good! Wait, I forgot we have checkpoints! I forgot I have checkpoints! Wait, we're restarting. We're not restarting. Oh my god, that's a miracle. That I don't have to, like, checkpoint myself is amazing. Because I hated every second of checkpointing. We're behind on time. But I just want to see on, like, oh? Oh, yeah, checkpoints. Let me just zip through this. You know that one annoying part that I had? Not anymore. I don't know what annoying part you guys were talking about. There was no annoying part ever on this recording. There was no annoying part. I'm doing great. I've mentally got this. I physically don't. We're basically hanging on by a thread now. I cannot have my hand hit anything. Okay, we're bound to this, right? Yeah. We had to do that, right? Oh, oh, oh. I think if I fall, I'm doomed to die. I'm not even that far, but we're just gonna keep on going. You know, we're at 100, but we're gonna keep on going. We're gonna see. We're gonna do what we want, and we will. Okay, because we have the will power of the tiger. I'm just kidding. No, that tiger. Of the tiger. Tiger. Rawr. Spooky tiger. Ah! No, I died. Can I make one jump and get the second? Wait, do I just, like, fall when I put my arm there? Huh? What's the point of abnormal guy? He actually does, like, nothing more and nothing less than the regular guy, because if you go too far, yeah, you fall. Oh my god. This is scary, but I don't have, like, a walk speed, so I'm hypothetically fine. You know, if we can beat my own record, I'll be satisfied enough for this video. If I can beat my own record, I'll say that's enough for today. And then tomorrow we'll try again. We might be able to get it. Oh, wait, I just realized the advantage of having the long arm. Red. Blue. I know where the orange is. I just want to see if I can get past 256. My so-called record. What? If I can... Did I just, like, delete, like, all those blocks? I can hit all the... Oh! Wait, now I have, like, the normal player's run. That's really cool. And... Smack. And... Smack. We did it. Okay. Let's go around. Did I hit the yellow key? Yes, I did. Okay, now we gotta hit the red key. And then walk. And spam jump. Okay. You know, I've learned from this one video that you don't need the jump boosts. Okay? The jump boosts are a thing that you choose to literally do. Jump boost really don't help. I think, when do I have to hit the yellow? Now I have to hit the blue. Oh, we're not making 256, I don't think. I think that's still gonna be my best record. Oh, now I have to hit yellow. This is the moment I lose. We gotta go hit yellow. Quick. No, we lost the time. You know what? Let's just see how long it takes us to finish. And then we'll just count that as our time. Well, our time was 270. Our time was 280. Two. That's pretty bad for all those tries. I think I could have beat it faster with maybe just normal guy or like runner. All right. Well, we're gonna do one try with runner. See, he has a higher walk speed. Yeah, he has a billion times higher walk speed. And then he also gets checkpoints. So he just has, I think, a lesser arm or the same arm. So basically me sprinting is like just me running. The only thing is I don't have jump boosts, but I have checkpoints. So it's like what I would add and the one thing I wouldn't take away. So it's like a decent trade. And I don't have to restart every time, and I probably actually would be on, I'm on better. This is a terrible run. Actually, I think I'm just gonna end the video here. We're gonna be trying again tomorrow, so bye.